Hi there, young scientists. I am Jasmine. Today, we're going to explore an exciting part of our world, the fascinating concept of friction, which is a part of forces and motion.
And I am Kevin. Do you know how we can walk without sliding, or why we need to press the brakes to stop our bicycles? The answer lies in friction.
Friction is what slows things down when two things touch and try to move.
Imagine trying to slide a book across a fluffy carpet, then a polished table. It is harder to slide a book across a carpet than a polished table. That's friction at work.
Friction can make moving objects slow down or even stop.
Now, there are mainly four types of friction.
Static friction is the friction that stops an object from starting to move. For example, when you try to push a heavy sofa, it takes a lot of effort to get it started, right?
That's static friction working against you.
Sliding down a slide is possible due to sliding friction.
When you push off and start sliding, you're experiencing sliding friction between your clothes and the slide surface.
But the slide is smooth. That means less friction, right?
Yes. The smoother the surface, like our slide here, the less the sliding friction, and the faster you go. Rolling friction occurs when an object rolls over a surface, like when your bicycle moves on the road. When these fish swim, they are experiencing fluid friction.
Fluid friction happens when an object, like these fish, moves through a fluid, like water.
The water creates a resistance or friction that the fish have to work against.
But why is friction important, Kevin?
Great question, Jasmine. Without friction, we wouldn't be able to walk without slipping. Write with pencils. Or even stop our bicycles. Brakes in cars and bikes use friction to slow down.
Wow, so friction really does help us every day. How about we show our young scientists an experiment to understand friction better?
That sounds like fun. You'll need a toy car, a flat board, and different surfaces like a carpet, foil, sandpaper, and a smooth tabletop.
When we slide the car across each surface, notice how the car moves differently on each surface?
That's friction in action.
So remember, young scientists, friction might slow things down, but life without it would be much more slippery. Until next time, happy experimenting, young scientists.